All right, are we back? All right, so what happened exactly? I didn't think it was me that dropped because it gave us... Oh, you're playing still? Okay, then. Well, here's another screw you to Comcast. As we're on the outside looking in now. So what was it? That looked like an incomplete pass. We got a fumble? I thought we turned him over. I don't know. Whatever. No, it's okay. Play the game. You force a fumble. Nice. Yeah, go ahead and play it. I will jump out of here for a sec. Then he scored on the next play. Yeah, that would have been really nice to have in the live stream. Yep, screw you, Comcast, if you're watching, which I don't know why you would be. I'm sure I just hurt Comcast's feeling. I don't know, it showed me... It gave them a negative rank, and it gave us a positive 13 or something like that. But I have no idea what that was about. That's what showed up on my screen. Bizarre, though. Alright, well, while that's happening, I'm going to just go into a little exhibition mode and play the pitiful Vikings matchup for tomorrow. Maybe. Maybe. What's going on with my controller now? Ha! Huh. Wow. Okay, that's a new one. I now have lag on an offline game. There goes connection. Of course. Wouldn't be surprised if the live stream followed. Seriously, not cool. When they freeze up your offline screens. Yeah, okay. Try to get out of here and start over. That's ridiculous. You still have me in... Oh, for the... I was like, in the game? No way. Oh, you still have me in the stream, though. Okay. Well, that's good. So what is this? Seriously. You know, congratulations, EA. This is a new level of BS. I can hardly get to the select screens in an exhibition game. Are you kidding me? So... play the lousy matchup for tomorrow, which I'm sure is to be a very inspired ball game, right? Yeah, right. Wow, this is unheard of. No, the live stream's not lagging. This is the game in an exhibition game. Are you serious? Wow. Oh, do I want to go with the throwbacks or the regular? I'll go with the throwbacks. Ooh, I'm not playing 10 minutes because I may jump into another game with these guys when they're done. Let's do 4-minute quarters. Super Bowl? Really? Holidays? Yeah, it's neither. Okay. We'll make this just a very quick game, since I probably won't even play all of it. Want to get back in on the team play, if possible, here when they're done. So we got those two guys playing in the team play still. While I got booted, it is now 20-10. It looks like we're winning. At the half. So there you go. Halftime score of that team play game that we got booted out of. I got booted out of, I should say. They're still playing and winning. Probably doing better without me, I would assume. Sounds like it anyway. So, I'll play a little. You know, I've played the Gophers matchup. I avenged that loss. I'm going to go ahead and assume the Vikings are going to lose tomorrow and try to avenge that loss ahead of time, if that makes any sense. And it probably doesn't, but I'm a little delirious at this point, and so it makes sense to me. I know exactly what I'm thinking in my head, right? Percy and AP, how you guys doing? I lost you both in my franchise mode for like half the season, and that's not cool. So forced to go sign Tiki Barber and then sign T.O. at wide receiver. If you haven't seen the latest episode, that's how dire it is. So anyway, well, at least I got that mega block from my tight end there before I left the team play game, because you know that changed all momentum in that game. Yeah, I'd like him to see play Ponder. As a matter of fact, maybe I'll do that here to try to get some influence on him. I mean, at this point, why wouldn't you play Ponder? I mean, you're dead. You're not. There's no shot of you going to the playoffs. Not when you still have to play the Packers twice and the Lions another time, and heck, you still have to play the Bears twice. So you're gonna get smashed in your own division, and you haven't won a game yet. So put Ponder in, give him a chance to develop here. That would be my call. So whatever, we'll play the first half of this until we can get team play fired up again. I'll try to keep tabs on it here in the chat. Kevin Cobb coming out here to lead this high octane Cardinals offense. Going shotgun right away, huh? Look out, Kevin Williams is coming after you. Cardinals offense, what do you got? Beanie Wells, yep, okay. Shotgun once again. Spreading heap out there. Jared, oh boy. I blew that. Had Jared come with some steam, but not in time. Where is Cedric Griffin going there? So I'm sure this will be an incredibly enthusiastic crowd at the Dome tomorrow. Oh, seriously, we're going to do this? Nothing like a game freezing in your offline. Ugh. There we go. Now Jared's in on him. Third and eight coming up here. Huh. Could have sworn it read that Jared Allen got at least half that sack. He was nowhere to be found. please, Kevin Williams. Seriously? Well, luckily he slides before he gets first down yardage there. Online team game that I'm no longer a part of at the moment, but I'm bringing you score updates. Marcus Sherrill's going for somebody's knees down there. Oh, that's right, I was going to pull him. I'll let him trot out there and humiliate himself, and then I'll pull him. There you go. I just did what most of Minnesota wanted to see right there. And we're going shotgun from the start. How about that? Short and safe to start off here. Wait, that's a pass. Whatever. Get it to AP somehow. We'll just do it out of the backfield this time. Third and inches. This is the play I hate the most in this game. In NCAA, too. It seems like it's hardest to get the third and inches. Oh, what did I just pick? Are you serious? Yeah, third and inches, and we're going to do that. Come on. What a joke. Really not the play I want to see here, but we'll get it done. Alright, they're in the fourth quarter over in the team play game. Man, I say I'm not going to play that that long, and look at me go here. We're still going into the night. That was hardly worth it. Well, 5 yards, I guess. Try to get Ponder some confidence here. That would mean don't throw it to a Rumshadu. Jenkins, ooh, gets his head taken off. Man. Ouch. Here we are, third and inches again. Get a block. Now give me a spot there. Come on now. Looked to me like he had it. That's right. What's the score over in the team play game, guys? I guess this short of quarters is not advantageous for running Peterson very often. That's the problem I have in the when I'm playing in the Machinima League. They got a set of 4 minute quarters with runoff. So it's pretty much a passing league, and I got the Vikings. So yeah. Like, here'll be a couple runs and we're down to the 2 minute warning, so. Oh, wow. That was blocked very poorly. Kevin Ponder's going to have to make a play here. Maybe Shanko. Shank, catch it. Yes. Yes, there we go. It was close. Okay. I'm going to illustrate a point here. Screen that works sometimes. Nice catch, Shanko. Screen that works sometimes in NCAA. We're going to see what we can do with the screen in Madden. Every once in a while I have luck with AP. Seems to be harder here, though. To even get the ball off. And oh, look at this! Look at this, it actually works. Nice. That's a late hit there, dude. Never called in Madden, though, of course. I think there was one year or two where they actually did call the late hits. It was hilarious because I would just do it on purpose just to see the late hit called. Look at that. They actually ran that screen very nice. Look at the blockers get out there. Hmm. Well done, boys. Well done. All right. They're catching on to the AP runs up the middle here, which is why the screen was effective. Ooh, Kyle Rudolph's in the game, my boy. Like him. We're going to go to AP instead. Get in that end zone. Get in that end zone. Oh boy, did he get decked right at the goal line. Oh man. Yeah, Longwell, sit down. We're going to punch this in here. Well, that is a pretty cool shot. Call play action. No, I'm not calling play action. This is Madden. That never works. I'm going to go for Rudolph here, though. Yes, touchdown, Rudolph. There you go, boy. Rookie to rookie. First rounder to second rounder. Touchdown. Look at the dude wearing shades in the dome. Ha ha ha. That's funny. Look at that. That's an impressive catch. It's like over his head, like over the shoulder kind of thing. But look at this. Doesn't even really look. Yeah, that's not happening in real life. But a nice catch nonetheless. What happened to Topspin 4? Nothing really happened to it. I just have not taken the time to become any good at it. And so, oh no, we're down 23-20 in our team play game now. That's not good. The Vikings need to change their logo to what? Something wimpier? Great. Okay. Back him up. Oh, they called face mask on me. Well, that's not good. Let's just put him in field goal range, like, before they do anything. How about that? How about that? Ooh. Cobb looks angry. That was an angry face. Either that or he's sick or something. Oh, no, you don't. Okay, there you go. Ooh, boy. I almost let Fitzy get away there. Put an axe on the helmet. Just like you planned it, lucky catch. Are we driving? We gonna come back and take the lead over in the team play game there? Yeah, I'll show some Madden Superstars 12 at some point. I think I'm actually at the point where I'm either the game before the Super Bowl game in that season one, or at the Super Bowl game. Either way, I'm close, so I was kind of holding off for that, and then I thought I'd probably do an episode right around that time. I really have not kept up with it nearly as much as I did last year to this point. I've been playing my games. As a matter of fact, I didn't get on today on that, or on baseball, or on ESPN Sports Bar and Grill. I don't know if any of you do the ESPN Sports Bar. That's the one I'm probably addicted to most right now. Oh, he did not catch that. Ah, crap. I'm talking and not paying attention, and they do that crap on us. Well, like I said, I'm giving up a field goal minimum here. Oh, it's Cedric Griffin, of course. Huh. Yeah, he just runs right by it. Okay. Not good. So, that kind of sucks I didn't check in on that today, because now I'll probably lose my daily bonus. Just kind of spaced it. Ooh, who are you throwing that to? Alright, at least held him to the field goal. Shouldn't have been that, even though. Yes, I'm on Facebook. There's a Nautis fan. I made a page for Nautis fan, and that's linked right on my YouTube channel. It's right at the top. There's a Facebook logo and there's a Twitter logo. So, but then my actual Facebook page is Matt Meyer, M-Y-E-R. And that's the one I play. That's the one I play Madden Superstars and the MLB Superstars and all that on. Whoa! I didn't mean to run away from that. Oh well. Jumped the gun a little bit there with Booker. Yeah, stack the box, because I'm going to throw on you. Oh, come on now. Head shank open, and he comes over to the top of this. Swat that away. Waited a little too long on it. Wow. We're up 26-24. My Facebook picture is me wearing a Red Sox jersey at Fenway. Well, not literally on top of the Green Monster, but the Green Monster seats. Threw that way too far. Okay, then. Diesel's online at 4 in the morning. Of course, for him, I guess that's 2. That's nothing, 2 o'clock. Oh, brother. Four verticals, that's my go-to play. More often than not, I like to hit tight ends out of this play if they don't drop back. They're dropping back. Ha! Waited way too long on that. That's a drive I'd like to start over. Yeah, ran backwards and got sacked. Ouch. Oh, we're giving up good field position here. Cluey's standing at the back line. And on top of that, they're going to get a return. Well, maybe not. Time for some D. 12 seconds left in the team play game. Okay, Indie Boy, I will accept you later after this. Yeah, it was on a Fenway tour. It was before the game. That picture. Remy Adele just got abused there, just thrown down to the turf. Yeah, no problem. One last play, 5 seconds left in the online team play game. I'm, of course, doing play-by-play for those of you who may be watching on YouTube the next day, and obviously not able to see the chat. And they won it. So, what I'm going to do then... Yeah, I mean, I pretty much accept anybody who's playing, you know, like the Madden games or whatever, and or adding, you know, because of videos and stuff. So I'll check those out when I'm done. 4th and 4 here. Okay, so the Predator and those guys, they just won the online team play. Sounds like a big comeback. Won it something like 26-24. And let me just run a couple more offensive plays here, and then I'll get back out. We'll try team play one more time. If I happen to lag out in that one, then I'm calling it quits. So I've already played a lot more than I expected to. Wow, got him to catch that. A lot of work for 2 yards, but. Ooh, here. Let Shanko slip by. That'd be nice. Nope. I knew that was going to friggin' happen, and I threw it anyway. Ah, this game's done. Oh, Ponder injured him on the tackle. How about that? Well, they scored on that play. And the Cardinals win it 10-7, essentially because of that pick right there. That's garbage. Superman linebackers, indeed. Indeed. Oh boy. That game would have been fun to have finished and actually gotten on the stream. That's really too bad. Anyway, this game's toast. That's probably close to what'll actually happen. A very boring game in which the Vikings will find a way to lose. Looks pretty familiar. That would be another first half lead that they would lose, so that would fit right in. All right, hop back into the community. If it ever lets me out of this screen, I don't know why this is being such a sticking point tonight. Not bad. Got us a win for the community. Love it. Hopefully, Comcast will come through and not kick me out this time. We will, we'll play some NBA 2K12 next live stream. This is going to be, when this game, for better or for worse, yeah, I did get the overtime fumble touchdown fiasco play. That is true, we got that one on live stream. Although it was kind of laggy back then, much more so than now. But yeah, we'll do 2K12 next live stream. This is going to be it for me. I'm going to be exhausted after this. What am I saying? I'm exhausted now. You know what I mean. So, I'll take the wide receivers and the D-line again, I guess. You want Panthers again, or you want something different this time around? Indy asking me which number. I kind of like the odd. I kind of like 5 for your QB. Probably 5. But yeah, those of you asking for 2K12, there'll be another 2K12 video up in my series tomorrow. And what team do we want, guys? Jets. Am I even the one picking? Yeah, I should be the one picking. I got nothing right now.